There are a number of ways that you can deal with external noises. We're using state-of-the-art ANC technology, so that's active noise cancellation. There are microphones on the outside of the headphones that actually listen to all the noises that are going on around you. And then an algorithm can cancel those noises out by the time they get to the ear.
The head and torso simulator is a nice piece of equipment to emulate the acoustic properties of humans. Getting the cushion to seal really well around the ear gives you that isolation at higher frequencies. So finding the right clamping force, choosing the right material for that cushion is key to the acoustic performance of the product.
To make sure we can get the best sound quality possible, we've engineered a really large audio cavity, and behind there, the best quality speaker driver available. Working with the large kind of frequency response that we have in the Dyson Zone, we've optimized the playback to be as close as possible to the sound as recorded.
Really pure, clean sound, and then cut out that noise of jets, of construction sites, and allow you to enjoy music as it was intended.